The average Singaporean spends at least one-third of each day in the office. That's 8 hours every day, 2,000 hours a year, 80,000 hours in a lifetime. That's just one person. Imagine what a difference we can make when we all make our workplace a little more eco-friendly. That's what Eco Action Day aims to do. An initiative by RICO and the Singapore Environment Council that first started in 2007, Eco Action Day aims to counter the effects of climate change by encouraging offices nationwide to make an effort to save energy.
Conserving energy is an important responsibility for everyone, simply because our natural resources are limited. At RICO, we believe that it's our responsibility to conserve energy, whether it is in the office or at home. Every action, big or small, can make a world of difference.
Since the movement first began in 2007, 5th of June is the day set aside for companies across the nation to practice energy-saving initiatives. Organizations around the island have pledged their actions to make a difference.
Eco Action Day is originated by RICO Group in 2006. In Japan, it is known as RICO Global Eco Action to urge all RICO members to think about global environment, to take eco actions, and to improve the eco awareness. In Singapore in 2007, to commemorate the World Environment Day, 18 organizations signed up to show their support and commitment to energy conservation. In just 4 years, the number of participating organizations increased to more than 90. Just imagine this, if all participating organizations extend their pledge action from one day to daily practice in long run, the impact is going to be stunning.
These are just a few examples of the participating organizations. To date, over 100 companies have pledged their commitment to Eco Action Day. How else can we conserve energy at home and in the office? Switch off the lights during lunch hour. Cut down use of air conditioning by reducing the number of hours in use. And keep the temperature at 25 degrees Celsius when it's on. Set your photocopier to auto energy saving mode and computers to auto sleep mode when not in use. Replace lighting tubes to lower wattage where possible. And remove starters and office lights in bright sunlit areas. Simple steps like these can go a long way towards making a difference, because every bit counts, and you can make a difference right now. Visit our website and find out more.